My name is Margaret Clausen, and I'm at the Discovery Nature Sanctuary this morning in our brand new outdoor classroom that we just had built. My role with the DNS is treasurer. We just recently planted the pollinator garden, which is 100 feet wide by 55 feet deep. We planted over 3,000 plants, so we're just waiting for that to grow. The Discovery Nature Sanctuary is just an amazing 32-acre piece of property that is open to the public. The sunsets are amazing. The geese and the ducks are always here. The purpose of it is to inform people and teach people about nature, about endangered species, just to enjoy nature at its best.
I'm Grace Succo. I'd love to invite you to visit the Bethel Heritage Park. It's downtown Winkler. The theme of the park is reconciliation and healing. There is a Jewish cairn with the names of the Jewish pioneers. Many of them were business owners in Winkler. Then across from that is the German cairn. Then there's also an oak tree that was in the Ukraine where the Mennonites began, and that is the Mennonite cairn is there. Then we also have the Veterans Monument with the names of those who fought in the war and gave their lives for our freedom. Then on the other side, those who followed their conscience and stayed to work in labor camps and hospitals. And in the center of all of this is the Bethesda Fountain. I was given the opportunity to find a fountain that would be suitable for the park. And with the help of my son, Jesse, he had contact in New York, and they sent us some great pictures of the fountain. And with that, we were able to send them to companies who could replicate exactly what we wanted to have, the angels and the marble and all the carvings and everything. So it's a beautiful fountain. We are so proud, Winkler is so proud of having this in their city.
Friesen, and I'm the president of Winkler Minor Ball. We have one of the biggest and most successful ball programs in Manitoba. In terms of the regular season, it's been pretty much the same, just following a couple of little rules, but with everyone kind of being kicked out of school there the last couple of months, this was a real good thing to get the kids out of the house and reconnect with their friends and still kind of have somewhat of a normal summer. This is the U14 Girls Softball Championships. Provincials are here, so there's 19 teams from all over the province competing to see who's going to be number one. It's fun for the kids. It really helps with their confidence. It's amazing what you can do when the lessons you learn in sports can transform into what you're going to experience in real life.
Hi, I'm Greg Heesem, head professional at the Winkler Centennial Golf Course. Been a fantastic year with a lot of green fee traffic. Members have been able to play a lot of rounds, and was a great surprise with how golf has gone this year. Obviously not a whole lot else to do, and people have really got into the game, so enjoying that. In the distance over there, the new clubhouse is coming up. We're really excited for that to be finished, and should be before the end of the season, so we can get in there, see the view from the patio, and enjoy some great food from Mulligan's.